We want to take a special moment to recognize a strong advocate for statewide leadership, and we've invited Janet Silversmith to say a few words in remembrance of Eric Dick. Janet.
Great. Thanks, Dr. Patel, Dr. Hart, and everybody. Good evening. I'm both really honored but saddened to be joining you for this particular purpose, to just share a word of gratitude and recognition of our dear colleague and friend, Eric Dick, who passed away over the New Year's holidays. Eric was the MMA's manager of state legislative affairs for 10 and a half years. He was really dedicated to advocating on behalf of physicians and medicine in Minnesota, and most importantly, for the health of all Minnesotans. He was a kind and generous guy. He had a very sharp wit. He was very quick-witted. He had a love of travel, international travel in particular. He was our resident foodie. He was a lover of live music, particularly Fish and Jason Isbell. And he was a dedicated, to the chagrin of some of us, a dedicated Wisconsin sports fan. A state manager of legislative affairs is a lobbyist. He was a partner of Dave Renner's in our lobbying duo at the Capitol. And Eric really exemplified the best of lobbying and legislative relations. Representative Tina Liebling, your own local representative and chair of the House Health and Human Services Policy and Finance Committee, made a very touching tribute to him at her opening hearing this week. And what he represented was really astute political insight and authentic relationships. He was trusted, he was admirable, and he was recognized by both his peers and legislators as doing that. We will miss him tremendously, and I'm really grateful to ZVMS for the opportunity to honor Eric. So thank you for that.
Thank you, Janet, very much. And we'll take a moment of silence to let Eric rest in peace.